Now it's time for your morning announcements.
Morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Tuesday, October 22nd, 2024. I'm Anna Holthouse.
And I'm Grace Rapelli.
Congratulations. Congratulations to Hugh Inglis and Andrew Lapozzi for winning tickets to the Cleveland Browns game on Saturday, on Sunday, for the Stay in the Game pledge to have good attendance. Have fun at the game, Hugh and Andrew. And hey, MHS, do you want to save the earth? Start composting. Composting is an environmentally friendly alternative to landfills. You cannot compost processed foods such as bread or meat, anything with dressings, oils, or butter. But you can compost raw fruits and veggies. Make sure you compost during your lunch period. Orange and blue buckets will be there to collect banana peels, apple cores, or orange rinds.
And coats for kids. If you have a coat that you don't love anymore, donate it to someone to make them warm. Drop off your gently used coats in any of the house offices for Coats for Kids. And student council. Reminder that there is a student council meeting today during 8-9 in the studio theater.
And homecoming group pictures. The yearbook is accepting homecoming group pictures. These are pictures you take with your best friends and large groups before the dance. Please email pictures to Miss Nickel at nickelt@medinabees.org. And hey, MHS, don't forget to take a picture of your pet cat, dog, snake, rat, horse, or lizard in their Halloween costumes for this year's yearbook's Best Pet Costume Contest. The winner will get a special treat and will be featured in the yearbook. This competition is open to staff and students. Submit pictures to Miss Nickel at nickelt@medinabees.org.
And French Club. French Club is having a cheese tasting Wednesday, October 23rd from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. in room 1134. If you haven't yet joined French Club and would still like to, you can still turn in your membership forms and dues to Madame Stevens in room 1134 by Wednesday. And hey, Medina. Join the Fellowship of Christian Students for their weekly before-school meeting tomorrow morning at 6:45 a.m. in room 1214. Come for fun, a lesson, and a breakfast snack. Hope to see you there, Medina. And Medina, now it's time for your sports update. Boys varsity football falls to Shaker Heights 21-22, but junior varsity football beats Shaker Heights 40-14. And I heard some news about our cross-country teams. Let's check it out. This past weekend, both the girls' and boys' cross-country teams competed in highly competitive district races. The girls' team secured third place with a score of 106 points, while the boys' team claimed first place with a total of 116 points. Both teams have earned a spot in the regional championships taking place this coming weekend in Boardman, Ohio.
And for today's birthdays, we have Jaden Meyer,
Elena Sable,
Azaria Shute,
Kylie Sims,
and Alan Williams.
Happy birthday!
Today for lunch is bread and chicken club wrap with lettuce.
And tomato! Crispy cube potato!
Vegetable choice!
Fresh baked cookie!
Assorted fruit choice!
And milk!
Soup of the day, get ready for it. It's Italian wedding soup. Remember to be respectful.
Be responsible and be ready.
Make it a terrifying Tuesday, Medina.